So Savvy, tell me again, why are you putting the mouse on the moons before you move them over?
Because he play hide and seek with him for him best, and he like it at the same one as him to see it if he enter.
So he's best friends with the other one, and he's looking to see if he's in there.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Because they're playing hide and seek with each other.
They're playing hide and seek with each other. Okay. And who's playing hide and seek with each other?
The mouse and the rocket.
The mouse and the rocket. Okay.
Those are the best friends.
They're the best friends.
Yeah, who play hide and seek?
Okie dokie.